my video. I thought I would make a video rather than just pictures because it'll mean so much more in an understanding of what this unit is. They're rare, they're hard to find, unless you want to pay $15,000-$20,000 for it. This one here is priced really great. It's in great shape, excellent shape. It only had one owner, and that was Sears Roebuck and Company. They bought it brand new from one of their stores, and I happened to acquire it after they closed up the store. So what you might want to do is watch this carefully and see this clamp attachment that's on the electric forklift truck that it is. It's a 3,000-pound capacity truck. It's made to squeeze either bales, like maybe in the scrap industry, bales of cardboard, bales of aluminum, cans, bales of anything, doesn't matter. And it makes the handling so much easier. And then, of course, Sears used it because they had crush limits that they were able to go on to appliance boxes when they came in from the factory. The boxes themselves, rather than put them on a pallet, it was much easier to just clamp it, pick it up, put it on a truck, do whatever had to be done with it at the facility and for shipping. And so each box, depending on what was in it, whatever appliance or refrigerator, the weight of it and the crush amount on the box so that you didn't crush it and hurt the appliance could have been 500 pounds, could have been 700 pounds, it could have been 1200 pounds. It doesn't matter, whatever it is, there's an adjustment on there and there's a gauge on there so that the operator knew not to damage the material that he was going to be lifting up. So not only has the truck been a one-owner truck, it's in excellent shape. It's got just over 5,000, I think it's 5,026 hours, original hours. It's got an excellent battery, and everything about it has been maintained through Sears where money wasn't an object. So it was well taken care of, and it'll be a blessing to somebody that could use this kind of a truck. It has a triple mast on it, and not only will the bale attachment squeeze and open up, but it also is a side-shifting attachment that goes back and forth one way or the other. So if you're setting something in somebody's truck or if you're setting it up on pallet racking, you can move it back and forth without having to move the forklift truck. So with that said, I'm going to go on with the rest of this movie with the forklift, and hopefully that it'll definitely bring value to the right person. Thanks again for watching.
Thank you.